5 Steps for Ergonomic Workstation Design. A workstation can be considered a functional accessory for a worker's body. Like clothing or footwear, a poor fit can be painful and a distraction. A similar case can be made by forcing the worker into modifying from the best practices and methods by having to use a stock workbench. The worker's compromised station causes them to improvise. This can create a non-productive, physically taxing, and possible injurious work environment. So here are key steps for creating an ergonomic workstation. Size up the task. How can the station be made comfortable? Do you require a sitting or standing height station? Fine work may require a sitting position, possibly with armrests. This is usually a 30-inch surface height. Larger and progressive assembly typically requires a standing height, 36-inch work surface for maximum reach and mobility. Additionally, is there tooling, fixtures, parts, equipment, and supplies that are part of the process? Is there more inventory and parts than required? This will help in sizing the work surface. Make the surface large enough to do the job, but not so large that it causes extra motion or clutter. Determine the size range of the operators. Ideally, you do not want operators bending over, hyperextending, or reaching higher than their heart. Establish a median height that works for all, or consider making the station height adjustable. Utilize the air rights, left, center, and right with leveled arms and shelving for parts presentation and equipment. Select features that make it easier. A good workstation system will provide a host of options that will enhance the process beyond a four legs, a top, and shelf type product. The option list should include components to make the worker more comfortable. The station environment can also be enhanced with supporting pieces such as sit-stand stools, adjustable chairs, and floor mats. Study the relationship of each station to another. If the station is not a standalone process or is part of a cell, then it should be integrated to the other stations. Look at the shape of the surface or if it mates to a piece of equipment. Product transfer may require a slide line. If the production volume is higher, a hybrid workstation and conveyor will provide reduced handling and lifting. Recap the requirements for each station. List out your specifications and select a modular station system that can be quickly reconfigured and customized. Aesthetics has a place, but ultimately, form follows function, and if the need exceeds the budget, consider retrofitting the top of your station. Select a system that will allow you to tailor your stations to the operator and task, and not the opposite. WorkSmart Systems. Over 30 years and countless applications in creating ergonomic work environments.